It's just so painful. Like, I'm off by one twice. Right. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I would very much like a 9 or a 10 to start this. Ten, very nice. I just learned, like, yesterday or the day before that there was this single versus space right in front of the... That's like 10 spaces from the start. So it's a turn one kill. Yeah, that was kind of slow, but overall, a good first turn. Now, blue, or whoever it is, rolls high enough to land exactly on my space, then we could be looking at something really special. Yeah, he doesn't land on my space. Okay, nice. Well, versus would clean it up this turn. First we have this. Catch up to him, line out of verses, each of these things would kill him. Oh my god, it's... Three... Line out of verses... Eight line out of verses, two line out of verses. So not perfect, but still good enough. Definitely a good start. We have about 13 minutes to do rainbow. So, we have a little bit of a cushion. Don't land on my space, land on the space that's right. Perfect. Perfect. Actually, it's not. I take 5 coins from him, which... I guess the more important thing is I can duel him again, and he'll die. Yeah, I'm a gonna win. But I can't reach anybody else, which is kind of the downside of this. Yikes. Okay, it's always scary, but we did it. Okay. One down, and hopefully this is not pinball panic. Kind of stink of it if it is. Clock stoppers also sucks, honestly, but pinball panic is a guaranteed full minute. Or lose. How much better is this? I mean, it's quicker with easy CPUs, but this is just all slow minigames. I'm going to go to the hospital. Yeah, unfortunately they got coins, so I can't kill them with a single versus now. Two beacons. Okay, now they can be killed with a single versus. Would really love to see it happen. That's a 1 in 10 shot. If only they had, like, 5, then I wouldn't mind getting caught by them. Dude. Spiny. Okay, well. Spiny could be helpful if one of them catches up to me. Oh, they're both gonna catch up to me. Okay. Alright, we have 3 versus duels. So, I mean, in this instance, like, getting the capsule spared me an entire minigame's worth of time loss. I just think it's overall a good idea to get one. Time on this split compared to PB, but you know, my second split in my PB was just cracked. One of the fastest boards I've ever done, if not the fastest. So lame that we have to play a duel to get one coin. Okay. Does it matter who? Oh, it did matter who. I should have used it on red. Alright, well, I have an 8 in 10 shot. Okay. Okay, quick minigame. Alright. So, not the worst. Pretty decent. All I had to do was push. Yeah, I'm gonna win. So this took exactly 11 minutes. Almost exactly. Yeah, I'm gonna win. proceed. Alright, well, keep up this pace. We can get a new PB. Maybe a sub 55. Seven on turn one would be really nice. Ten. All right, well, I can deal with a ten. Dude. Okay. Well, I'm not going that way, so... That was an instance where getting a capsule was just bad. Like, it's really hit or miss. So, best case scenario with blue, either gets a 1 or a 4. Worst case, he gets a 2 or a 3. Or, red can go 2 spaces, but I would rather take out the blue, and then versus. Very nice. Very nice. Good. Time loss. Yeah, I'm gonna win. I just have not been getting good luck on this map. Couldn't you land on the space in front of me, 2 spaces in front of me, heck, even the space behind me. Yeah, I'm gonna win. Okay. So this minigame does not matter. I'm just gonna throw it. The spikes. Come on. Oh my god. Why aren't I hitting the spikes? We'll hit it first. I barely saved any time at all. Just couldn't hit the spikes. Okay. Best case scenario. I think we... roll a 2. But even if I roll a 2, I can't kill Red. I don't think. But it's still best case scenario. So it still stands. Worst case scenario, I roll a 1. Ah, best case happened. Let's go. It's gonna take 2 minigames to win this. All I needed was 2.
Finish!
Anyway.
Yeah.
Alright, all we need is for him to get 2 or higher. We're gonna be a shade outside 30 minutes. But we're ahead now. Okay. That's a slight gold. Well, it was gonna happen eventually. We got a slow dream. Well, Rainbow Dream was already slow, so we got a second slow dream. That said, this was the fastest dream in my previous PB. Due to some miraculous happenings. We have 14 minutes. And a good start. More consistent than my previous strat. I have to say. Okay, turn one kill. Thanks for being dumb. Finish! Alright, well, a kill within 3 minutes. That's really good. Now we need a bunch of versus spaces. There's one right there. Okay. Not bad. Be a little faster. That's a good time. Well, if I go two spaces, I get another one. Oh my god, what the heck? Wow. This is even better than my PB. Holy. Wow. It's crazy. Scary. Got it. Alright. Well, I don't think it's as fast as the one in my PV, but overall the RNG, apart from the last minigame, is pretty good. I mean, I can't complain. This is good enough. Well, okay. Sub 55 is well within our capability here. Sub 50 is possible, but unlikely. Right. 10 first turn, please. Nah, just one short. Well, I don't think sub 50 is happening. Stop. He hasn't put down anything. Well, that's enough, but kind of silly that the RNG just would have lost me on the harder difficulties, that's for sure. Or if he somehow got more points in that board clear. Something good, please. Warp pipe could be useful. Alright, somebody land on the happening, please. Okay. Nice one shot. Oh, I think we have a versus. This Koopa Kid is going to land on a coin space. If it's anything other than a... What's it called? A coin block. That could be really good. And it won't be damaging to me. This is the first time I've played this run. Just need to pump for 5 seconds. So I'm about to take like 10 coins from him. So if this is either a Hammer Bro or a Piranha Plant, he's dead. Please. Let's go, dude. Oh my god. Okay. I have the warp pipe. I'm gonna use it. It'll put me, like, I think 5 spaces behind him. And that's it. That's it. Let's go. Oh my gosh, this... If this is a fast minigame, sub 50 might be possible. Okay. I landed on the happening, so... Worst case scenario, I still have a second shot, because he's gonna have half of his coins deleted. And I win. Let's go, dude.
Finish!
Yeah! I'm gonna win!
I was not expecting this at all, honestly. Yo. Alright, sub 50 possible. We need good RNG, we need good execution. Too bad.
Start.
Perfect RNG. Let's go. Slow on the last one, it's fine. Too many extra throws. And time. 49:15. I don't really know what to say. I didn't really expect to get this good of a run this soon. But I think this is the fastest anybody has done on the easy story mode on the US version. There is a faster run on the normal version, but yeah, 49 might be the second fastest overall on any mode. Well, it's certainly my fastest ever. I think if I had just had a better rainbow dream, this could actually have been world record. Like, I'm only, what? Oh my gosh, this whole time I didn't update my world record. Oh my god. I'm gonna need, like, something in the video to just cover up this world record thing. Alright, well, I don't think there's anything left for me to do this session. I've accomplished a lot more than what I was setting out to accomplish, so I'm definitely very happy right now. Well, next time I attempt this category, I will be switching to the Japanese version. It's gonna take something pretty special to top this. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for me. I don't know when I'll be back, but when I get back, I will hopefully get a better run. Oh well, the grind begins to get a world record, which looks possible. But, I mean, we'll see. Alright, well, if you're watching this, thank you for watching, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.